I hate worrying about the future, cause all my current problems are based around the past. I hate when you call me late at night, just to check and to make sure I got nothing to be sad about, but I'm alright, and I'm okay. I won't need your help anyway, I will. I hate having to think about my future, when all I wanna do is worry about everyone but me. So bored, maybe just tired. I can't really tell the difference whenever I'm talking to you and I seem. Does the door starting off with me that way? That there's no way that I'll assume that you're wasting all of my time to vent about your problems, like how your Instagram stopped working and now your friends bailed on you. But it was funny cause it was the day you were supposed to hang with me. About that, I'm guilty of stars for leading you on a lie. I know you need to think, but it's crucial. Blot out any signs that I might have to use this way. You don't ask me how am I this way. You won't force me to push you. It's actually having to tell you my worries. It's actually having to give up. Giving a damn about. I hate worrying about the future, cause all my fucking problems are based around the past. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it.